Huh! do not. It is from I.
How?
Go.
Looks.
Some.
I can.
The.
You train the men.
I want to improve my fighting skills.
Try.
You do. So you take your strength.
Train.
Oh.
So think.
Yeah. Push.
Train.
You. When. You.
Train.
To.
What will that do?
You can.
Train.
No.
How?
You.
Then I can use it. Train.
I.
And.
You cannot. To. Do.
Train.
You are.
How to. Train.
You.
Yes.
So does.
So what?
If.
So. Train.
One.
All.
So.
I need.
Yeah.
If you want with practice, but if you
teach
you,
that's a
catch. And if
teach
you already well, so
teach
right, you can use you make the
teach
right, but that and
teach
so well. Sometimes you keep up, you'll have if you follow.
Don wants this, the Inquisitor wants that.
I need to think. Leave me.
Well, I would go near her.
How many? 10, 20, or more?
He needs to stand up a little bit.
Last ship landed here months ago. Someone. The Don wants this, the Inquisitor wants that. What about what we want? Thank you.
can you teach me? Teach me what you know about the projectile spell.
There are different skills to be learned with this crystal. First to master is how to increase the damage it causes. Focus your energy on that.
Teach me what you know about the projectile spell.
Let us now focus your energy on shooting your projectiles faster. Concentrate your power. Send out shots more frequently.
Teach me what you know about the projectile spell.
The destructive power of your projectiles is strong, but it is not yet sufficient to kill every opponent immediately.
Teach me what you know about the projectile spell.
A projectile may not cost you much strength, but it still has a cost. Learn to choose your targets and to finish them off, or you'll only waste your powers.
Teach me what you know about the projectile spell.
Concentrate. Use your focus to generate projectiles even faster.
Teach me what you know about the projectile spell.
The damage your projectile does could make the difference between life and death. It's worth the time to create a more powerful projectile. And if you draw more power from a crystal, you can make your projectiles fly faster to their target.
Teach me what you know about the projectile spell.
Use the crystal to pressure your opponents. Be precise with your targets if you wish to inflict the most damage. This will give any opponent less time to escape.
Teach me what you know about the projectile spell.
You are harnessing the crystal. The damage you cause is strong. Remember, keep your distance, keep your magical power high, then no one will be able to defeat you.
Teach me what you know about the projectile spell.
You have truly mastered the powers of this crystal. I can teach you no more. Keep your lessons in your heart and your mind.
Teach me magic. Teach me how to use the fireball spell.
The skill you need with a fireball is not all magical. Thought and dexterity are also required. Choose your target. Hit it squarely, and your spell will inflict more harm upon your opponent.
Teach me how to use the fireball spell.
Learning never finishes. Once you have channeled your energy to create the fireball, you can turn that fire into a blazing heat and burn your enemies to ashes.
Teach me how to use the fireball spell.
Concentration is the key. If you concentrate, clear your mind of all distractions as you would clear a potion of impurities, you will do more than simply increase the power of the fireball you are throwing.
Teach me how to use the fireball spell.
It is time to enhance the properties of the fireball you cast. If you concentrate your power, it will reach your target more quickly and cause more damage over a greater area.
Teach me how to use the fireball spell.
You are developing a strong bond with the fire crystal. Know the crystal. Feel its strengths, and this bond will make both you and the crystal stronger.
Teach me how to use the fireball spell.
You see the power your experience and knowledge unlock. Your skill will now allow you to hurl the fire faster, to use the holy flame to incinerate your enemies.
Teach me how to use the fireball spell.
You have bonded with your crystal. You are ready to unleash more of its power. Use that bond. Make the fire explode over a greater area.
Teach me how to use the fireball spell.
Measure your power with patience. Build the energy of the fireball. Choose its target carefully. Make the most of every action. Concentration and focus must always be balanced with patience.
Teach me how to use the fireball spell.
You are now the master of fire, at one with your crystal. There is no one who can teach you more of its secrets.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods.